It's the stadium that almost claimed a political scalp, but today the Premier opened the new Allianz Stadium at Moore Park. At almost $830 million, it's over budget, but the thousands flocking to it didn't seem to mind, marvelling in the state-of-the-art facilities.
A traditional welcome for a very modern stadium. But with a world-class new venue comes a world-class price tag, and that deserves a plaque. This was a free community day and the Premier joined the throng through the turnstiles before heading to the pitch to show off his own footy skills.
This is our people's stadium. It's not the government's. It's for the great people of New South Wales to come, to enjoy, to take their family.
And come they did, around 50,000 people expected to pass through the stadium today.
It's unbelievable. Unreal. We love it. So impressed. It's fantastic.
Danielle Garson was a teenager when her father brought her to the opening of the previous stadium.
To come in with my kids now and let them experience the opening today is very special.
This stadium promises an end to the lengthy half-time beer and bathroom breaks, more facilities easier to access, and more food variety from the humble pie and chips to dumplings and sushi.
We do have some of those basics that people expect when they come down to the stadium, but equally just heightening that experience for people who want that great glass of wine, that beautiful steak.
But this didn't come without pain. Controversial from the moment it was announced the old stadium wouldn't be upgraded but replaced.
We almost lost an election on the construction of this stadium, but here we are today and people are flocking to it.
Three codes play here over the next week or so: Rabbitohs and Roosters, Wallabies and Springboks, Matildas against Canada, and the fans can't wait.
Yes, definitely next week, yep, when we beat the Roosters.
I'm shooting up there, right on the halfway line. Go Roosters!
Glory, glory to South Sydney!
Can't wait to be here when Sydney FC plays Melbourne Victory in round one, that's in 6 weeks. Sydney FC!
As much as the fans are excited about the upgrade, the players who'll take to this field are also excited about a whole new experience.
Every little thing helps like that, you know, when the home fans get behind you and they're right on top of the pitch, you know, it gives us like that, it's like that extra man that we need on the pitch and it spurs us all on.
This is much more than a sporting stadium. This is an entire entertainment precinct. This is going to be an internationally acclaimed venue.
Let the fun and games begin. Eddie Meyer, Nine News.
And there's plenty more to come at Allianz tonight. Sophie Walsh is live for us. Sophie, after a big day, what can we expect this evening?
Well, Pete, no sport, but plenty of entertainment. This is the stadium's first big test. They had given away 30,000 tickets to tonight's concert. Baker Boy will be taken to the stage in the next half an hour. And then the headline act, Guy Sebastian, later on tonight. This is a world-class facility. No surprises. It's attracting some big names already down under. Bruno Mars in October, Justin Bieber in November, and then the one and only Elton John come January. It is a marvellous, marvellous venue. That is quite the lineup. And tonight, Pete, is going to be quite the night. I am very excited.
Good on you, Sophie. Thank you.